getting people to come around.
No, I cannot with you right now.
First of all, it ain't got nothing to do with me. Don't get mad at me because your girl over there with Amber Rose.
It's not just her. It's all these fucking fake people. I'm just tired of everyone acting like they're artists.
You know, honestly, I'm going to keep it real with you. I don't give a fuck about nothing you're talking about right now.
Oh, okay.
You're focused on the wrong stuff. She's not perfect.
You don't know her.
Oh, my God. You know what? Close your eyes.
It's like a trap or something?
I ain't trying to trap you in front of all these damn people. Close your eyes.
But if we were, like, alone, you could trap me?
Can you close your eyes? I'm trying to help you. Damn.
All right.
Now, imagine your girl. You're laying in bed together. You know, on her breath, it smells like boo-boo.
Oh.
Yeah, straight dookie.
Oh.
Number two.
No.
Yes. And then you go and get in the shower.
Okay.
Right, because you feel dirty now because of her breath.
Yeah.
And you come out and she's dancing, right? Kicking in the mirror. Mm-hmm. But she's dancing to Black Eyed Peas.
Mm.
Now imagine you come home from work. She's in the house on your couch.
My couch.
And she's watching Full House laughing. Like, that shit funny.
It's not.
What's her credit score?
I don't know.
Four something?
Probably. She's bad with it.
Now, open your eyes. Voila.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. Look how she's digging in her mouth.
Ugh.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Okay. Not as bad as I thought.